would you like to make your motion?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. This summer, I was proud to serve this party as the Platform Drafting Committee Chair. As the Chair, I come before you today to discuss two important matters related to our party's national platform. As an ordained United Methodist minister, I am here to attest and affirm that our faith and belief in God is central to the American story and informs the values we've expressed in our party's platform. In addition, President Obama recognizes Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, and our party's platform should as well. Mr. Chairman, I have submitted my amendment in writing, and I believe it is being projected on the screen for the delegates to see. I move adoption of the amendment as submitted and shown to the delegates.
A motion has been made. Is there a second? Is there any further discussion? Hearing none, the matter requires a two-thirds vote in the affirmative. All those delegates in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those delegates opposed say no.
No.
In the opinion of the... Let me do that again. All of those delegates in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those delegates opposed say no. I guess.
You've got to vote, and then you've got to let them do what they're going to do.
I'll do that one. All those delegates in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those delegates opposed say no.
No.
In the opinion of the chair, two-thirds have voted in the affirmative. The motion is adopted. And the platform has been amended as shown on the screen. Thank you very much. Thank you. Governor.